Our muscles play a major role in our bodies, but starting as early as age 30, we all begin to gradually lose muscle mass and strength. Some of us lose it more quickly because of a serious condition called sarcopenia. Preventing sarcopenia can help you maintain function and avoid frailty. So if you're over the age of 65 or think you may be at risk, make sure your healthcare professional is talking to you about sarcopenia. True strength comes from taking charge of your health.